I'm Leslie Ellis, and I'm here with Garrett Niemeyer, who is CTO of Visible World, and we're going to talk about the state of the state of advanced advertising.
And you've been doing this for what, 10? Visible World has been around for 12 years.
Yeah.
You've been doing this for at least 10 years.
Yes.
What have you learned? What works? What doesn't work?
Well, there are, that's a
high
big,
level, high
that's,
level,
that's,
yeah.
a, that's a big question. I think when we started, we said, let's focus on advertisers. Let's make this available to advertisers, and that's really the big play. And we, one of the things we've learned in working with the MSOs is that there is one particular advertiser that this is actually maybe even more applicable for and directly useful for, which is namely the marketing department of the MSO themselves. Because the MSO keeps 30% of their television or 25% of the television inventory to cross-sell their own services.
Mm-hmm.
And so they have this pipe that is directly to their subscribers that they're currently using in a not targeted manner. And
you mean like when you're watching TV, I'm in a Comcast system where they say, sign up now for
exactly.
Xfinity, fill
exactly.
in the blank. Okay.
And
yeah.
so you'll get commercials, maybe you signed up for Triple Play, and you're now,
yeah.
after your promo period, so you're paying the full price,
right.
you're seeing all these commercials for Triple Play for a lower price than what you're paying today, for example.
Right.
Or even if that wasn't the case, you're seeing all these commercials and you already bought the product, so why are you looking
and
at
this? And you're
saying,
like, why can't I have it for X amount?
Yeah, or why are you even yeah. selling a product to me that I already have?
Yeah,
rather than something that is relevant to me. Maybe you're maybe you were a big VOD user and that dropped off a little bit, and maybe they want to, you know, give you a free credit or something to get you back in that experience again. So they have this pipe that they're really not using in a very targeted manner, and they could. And that is actually, it's like an intermediate step to ever. It's less complicated to do that because it's all in-house. The
mm-hmm.
data is in-house, everything
mm-hmm.
is in-house. So when
so lesson one is it's not just for advertisers, it's actually for service providers and cable operators to cross-sell their own products more intelligently.
More intelligently and
yeah.
to maybe reduce churn,
mm-hmm.
basically to manage the subscriber through that big free channel that they have,
mm-hmm.
which is very impactful, to use that in the same way that they're using maybe their call centers or their direct mail approach.